there's most and cons. Yeah. I think it's a good place for students to express their opinions and good opinions, right? But if there's some group of people who want to control or want to make use of this to create some conflict between different groups of people, then that of course will make bad influence to the not only the students but also the society. Yeah, everyone has their pros and cons.